That's Noctarius's son. He looks like his dad. What if I had? Dad won't fix the swing because it's too dangerous to fix. Oh, Snowmancer. This is sad. You used to be a good enemy. Look at you now. How are you supposed to train me to fight Mantroid like that? What can we do? Now the Snowmancer is ready for battle. Oh my god, the lake demon is rising. Magic key to unlock the portal to another dimension. It sucks we don't use this landing bay much. It's so cool. Looks like we had a visitor. I bet the ice giants are watching me, waiting. I can't go anywhere without the keys. Extra bonus points unlocked. No way. It's not safe out there.
I can't wait to get a real pine tree this Christmas. Like we used to with Mom.
Better look at that map again. Chris, these are the most important numbers for you on this list.
Oh yeah, Cool story, Dad. I could pick up all the beer cans so we could recycle. Let's see, what do we need? Beginning countdown to launch. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
drink up.
Hey, buddy, can you bring me a beer?
You already drank a lot of beer.
Thanks, bartender. Now get me the goddamn beer, okay?
Okay, okay.
That's right, it's okay. Now that's a nice cold one. Cheers.
Man, that was fast, Dad.
Well, excuse me. Okay, I'll slow down, Chris. This empty can is evil. Would Captain Spirit take care of it?
Really? Yeah? Step aside, Mr. Erickson. Captain Spirit is here to recycle.
Hey, you better hurry. This can's gonna destroy the town. Man, that was too close. Thanks, Captain Spirit.
I'm always here to lead my team to victory.
Make that for me?
You wouldn't get up during the game, so I thought you could eat out here. I can nuke this mac and cheese in no time.
Not bad. Not bad at all. You better start cooking from now on, buddy.
Mom made the best mac and cheese. I mean,
she did make the best mac and cheese. But this is the perfect comfort food for a winter game day. Thanks.
Well, taste it first.
Best mac and cheese ever.
Dad.
Yes, yes, yes. Come on.
Dad.
Chris, I know what you're doing. Stop.
Goodbye, Log. Ooh, now I can use that makeup from Halloween. I never get tired of Hot Dog Man. Never. Man, I love this issue. Wish I could draw like this.
Come on, I got money on this.
I can't believe Dad let me put these stickers here. Maybe he likes them too. I wonder when I can start to shave. Superhero shave? Geez, where's the heat? I bet the water eater's sleeping again.
Welcome to WHERO. Today we are honored to have an interview with the world's most awesome superhero, Captain Spirit. Hello, Beaver Creek. Captain Spirit, when do you think you will defeat Mantroid? Mantroid is a bully and a coward. He can't hide, but he can run. We heard reports that he is putting together a team of supervillains. Do you have any message for them? We will forgive them if they don't join Mantroid. He's not worth it. We have to live in peace, or you will destroy them. That's my job, and that's why we love you. Can you tell us who your superheroes are? My parents are my biggest heroes. I bet they're happy to hear that. Can you give us a hint about how you discovered your epic powers? No. Okay, do you have any final words for your audience? Be nice and always fight for the good team. Thank you, Captain Spirit, for being our hero. And now back to WHERO News. I feel naked without my costume.
That's how it's done. Yes.
I'm glad Dad kept Mom's perfume. Smells just like her. I hope I get to go practice with Dad again this summer. I know this drawing sucks, but it's cool that Dad put it here. Careful of booby traps. Dad never told me he had a new friend. Wow, Dad had fans when he was playing in high school. That's scary. So we moved because Dad couldn't pay for the house? Wow. So we moved because Dad couldn't pay for the house? That sucks. Dad used to always talk about this basketball. Oh my God. Dad actually got me the new play box? No way.
summer huntress for a husband lost at sea. If I had you here, braid our hair together, I'd be boy and you'd be girl, beautiful. Try.